Hello, my name is Yan. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is this: The Donkey and the King. I read. A Donkey and a King. I read. It was a Passover time. Jerusalem was filled with a people. When Jesus left the Mount of Olives, a hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told two of his disciples to find a donkey. Next page. Then they found the donkey and they put their coat on it. Jesus rode on the donkey, fulfilling the Bible read that said, "Here come your king, Jerusalem riding on a donkey." Okay, you found the Bible jam, Patty. You found its kitchen. Jesus told his disciples to find him a place to take a nap to anchor it. Next page. Jesus rode the donkey down of the Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and join him. They put coal and palm branch on the road before him to honor him. Next page. They hoped that Jesus was God's promised savior. So they shout, Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the King of Israel. Next page. The whole world is following him. The priest grumbled. Tell them to be kind, Jesus. Even if everyone starts shouting. Jesus replied, the Satan would still praise me. You signed the Bible Jam Machine Pool. Next page. Which group of people were not happy to see Jesus coming to Jerusalem? Number one, Iscariot. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun. Yes, I find. See you next time. Bye.